Hey Jennifer, thank you for the essay, and another thank you for sharing the story of your grandfather. Anyway, regarding your essay, something felt that maybe it's my problem, but I didn't succeeded actually following your argument. I marked something in red, you can see in the text. Maybe this sentence, which was a very important sentence in your essay, wasn't clear and a bit too long. But anyhow, it's a good essay, and keep on writing like this. Thank you.